because of the way they came on and no one touched that puck there.
Now Steen to the net, Schenn, he scores! A backhand goal by Schenn! His 18th and the Boilers lead 3-0.
Well, Mark Crawford is upset, thinking that there is too many men on the ice and they are beside themselves on that side. I thought it was the right call by the linesman, and Anderson pays the price. Blues fans are excited. Here's the change right here, and you can see the defenseman goes on. He's within the 5-foot buffer. Dunn does not play the puck. The Blues player's off the ice clearly. I think that's a good clean change. And it looked to me like Anderson was thinking this backhand after the pass, that this backhander was going far wide on the stick side.